Federal agents took more than 600 pounds of methamphetamine from a home in Atlanta this week. The DEA says it's about $1.6 million worth of drugs, all found at a suburban rental home. Authorities say the drug cartels bring liquid meth to these homes, where they process it into their final product before distribution. The DEA says Atlanta's a choice city for cartels because of its location on the East Coast and good highway access.